Taxpayer Advocate Office reported approximately 31 million U.S. taxpayers receive some form of IRS correction notice or communication annually. The most common notice received is the CP 2000,